Do you know why your PC takes too long to boot to Windows? One of the reasons is that you have too much startup programs running and you need to disable some of it. To do that, press Ctrl+Shift+Escape to open the Task Manager, go to the Startup tab and disable the apps that you are not using. For more PC tricks and tips, visit my channel and subscribe.